I will talk about this particular scene in Transformers Chaos Theory. It's really interesting what the writers of this comic introduced. It's really refreshing to actually find out that Megatron was once a pacifist. He had a very harsh life because of the so-called ruling elite who decides the fate of the Cybertronian race. Not to mention those close to the ruling elite gets to abuse their power because they can get away with it. The beating Megatron received from Whirl was the one that motivated him to start a violent uprising. This is what happens when a ruling elite abuses the power they have. The three question that Megatron asked about the ruling powers is also interesting. I would also point out the argument between Optimus Prime and Megatron was funny. It's like seeing two grown men arguing who has hurt who the most. Good artwork and very well done storytelling. Deserves a 5 out of 5.